On the school watch tonight, Tiburcio Vasquez Elementary School in Salinas. It's scheduled to open when the new school year begins, but the controversy surrounding the naming of that school is back in the spotlight, a fight that could be headed for the state capitol. Action News reporter Felix Cortez explains.
We hope that we will be successful in our efforts to overturn that name.
Michael Trujillo says he's one of more than 300 homeowners in the Montebello subdivision who have signed a petition opposing the naming of their new school after Tiburcio Vasquez.
We want the school board to reconsider its decision about the naming of the school. We are disappointed because no one contacted us. No one from our community was represented on the school name committee.
Trujillo says homeowners were left out of the discussion regarding naming the school after Tiburcio Vasquez. Depending on who you talk to, Vasquez is either a hero who helped the downtrodden or a murderous villain executed for his crimes. Trujillo says if the LSL Union School Board doesn't reconsider its decision, homeowners may go to a higher authority.
We are considering going directly to the Sacramento, i.e. the Board of Education or the Superintendent of Public Instruction.
And now these signs have gone up around the neighborhood announcing a special meeting this Thursday to hear concerns of homeowners and what their options might be for changing the school name. The meeting is being put on by Councilman Tony Barrera.
To make sure that they were heard, if they weren't, you know, to discuss the process and what it is that they can do is if they don't like the name of the school. So here you're paying a mortgage and you don't like the name of your school, but yet nobody values your opinion. Yeah, that would upset anybody.
That was Felix Cortez reporting for us. Now, the meeting for homeowners happens on Thursday. It will be at the Cesar Chavez Library. That's 615 Williams Road. It starts at 6:30 and continues until 8:00.